Going out today to the family of Peter Kane Deibler, the longtime DC radio host, passed away on Friday after a long battle with illness. He was just 43 years old. The Kane Show aired during morning drive time on top 40 stations around the country. His show first hit the FM dial in Washington back in 2006. And Kane often talked about being a father to his two daughters, Sam and Sophie. Kane's family says a memorial service will be planned at a future date.